All three get no dessert.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Father Goat, and we are back to the Debskin Egg Lakes Wilderness area. We are out today on the very northern end of the DLWA, just south of Baxter State Park. We actually had to take the Baxter State Park Golden Road to get here. We are out here today with BunnyFoo, ZombieGirl, and in the back we have
CraftyCari.
Awesome job.
Check out my channel too.
Yes, check out her channel too. It is CraftyCari. We'll put a link down in right down there. But today, as you can see from the sign here, we are going to the ice caves. We really don't know what to expect. It's only about a mile in, and then a mile out. It's 10:45 now. So we're gonna hike in there, check that out, come back, grab some lunch. Then we have to find somewhere around here to grab a campsite, because the first couple ones we tried are not gonna work. So with that said, everyone, hands in. 1, 2, 3, ice caves. 1, 2, 3, ice caves!
No vehicle trespass, surveillance in use.
Where is this surveillance, do you think? You see cameras in the trees?
Eye in the sky, baby.
All right, YouTube. If anyone can point out where the cameras and surveillance are, you will get 326 internets. Keep at it.
Ooh, maybe they have fish.
Yes, they might have fish.
That has like little cameras on the back, so it picks up fish.
Say that again.
There might be some fish that have cameras on their backs and pick up fish.
And they're doing the surveillance.
Yep.
Surveillance fish.
That's way too close.
Now I have a fart in it. Man, I'm terrible at audio editing. It's not Dylan, it's BunnyFoo. Camera's running.
Sorry. BunnyFoo.
You're gonna have to edit that out now too.
Wasn't me.
Just edit out the sound.
That's what I'm saying.
You can separate the sound files from the video files in Camtasia. And then just
create
the sound file for that.
Maybe Camtasia Studio do that. You can do that with Sony Vegas. You can do that with any non-linear video editor. And I know I can take it up, but it sounds stupid if you have like sounds of nature, perfect silence during the fart, and then come back to sounds of nature. Although I suppose BunnyFoo farting is a sound of nature, technically. I don't know, most of the video is going to be your butt there, mama.
Not mine. It's all being edited out.
Hey, CraftyCari.
Yeah. Hey, what?
What do you think we're going to see at the ice caves?
Ice.
Bats.
And caves.
Bears.
Good. Zombie girl, what are we going to see at the ice caves? What are they going to be like?
I can only think of inappropriate answers at this moment, so come back to me later.
All right, BunnyFoo, what do you got?
Tom Hanks, looking for Wilson.
All right, Tom Hanks, something age inappropriate considering the group we're hiking in. Ice. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's going to be like the Fortress of Solitude.
Ooh, I thought that would be
Yeah. Actually, it's not going to be that, but that's what I want it to be.
Under the dome caves. It's a magic cave. Don't touch it.
magical powers.
Carrie?
You'll be able to
Crafty
fly.
Carrie says if we touch it, we can get magical powers.
Like flying and laser eye vision.
That would be pretty sweet.
Flying laser eye vision. We'd be a fool not to touch it. Hey, can you show me that headlamp again?
What?
I love you. It's beautiful.
Yes, it's very beautiful.
On the other hand,
do we have to cross it?
I think we do.
Look, it goes right under the rock.
That's cool.
Everybody in, come on. Come on, BunnyFoo.
Mommy, you can't walk. Right here, between mommy and daddy.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, everyone make a funny face. 1, 2.
Do it.
1, 2, 3, everyone make the biggest, cheesiest smile you can. 1, 2, 3. Ow, my head.
Don't edit that out.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, everyone pretend like you hurt your head so I don't feel foolish. 1, 2, 3. Ah! All right. 1, 2, 3, big thumbs up for DWLA. 1, 2, 3, big thumbs up! Woo! Anybody else can go woo?
Woo!
That was poor. Give me a real woo. 1, 2, 3. Woo!
That was a real woo.
You're a woo.
You're a woo.
Your face is a woo.
Your face is a woo.
So, a zombie girl behind me here was nice enough to point out, I can't pronounce things. We are not in the DWLA, we are in the DLWA, Dabsconag Lakes Wilderness Area. But I messed it up again. So maybe I'll do a bad dub over that. 1, 2, 3, big thumbs up for being in the DLWA. Try to edit the audio
Woo!
Over. Maybe we're doing it again. Okay. Then she also mentioned that, of course, on my last trip, or a couple trips ago, my first video to Namakanta, couldn't say Namakanta, couldn't say Dabsconag, I couldn't say anything. So she says that's now my thing.
Signature.
It's now my signature move. Father Goat can't pronounce things. So we'll see in subsequent videos if I can English or not.
Are we there?
How about now? Now are we
no.
there?
Are we there now?
Kids, be quiet!
But how much longer?
I'll turn this car
around. I
wanna
go.
Be quiet!
Can we stop? I have to pee.
I want food.
Are we there now?
Are we
be
there
quiet!
Yet?
How much further?
Be quiet or else you'll all three get no dessert.
I brought my own dessert. You guys can have some of it.
Yes!
Yes! Ha!
Are we there now?
Are we there?
No!
Alright.
What we need to do is we need to get, what's his name there that always does the commentary? We need to get Joe Madden to do it.
John Madden?
Same difference. No, Joe Madden. John Madden's broke cousin. Can't afford John Madden.
So, last little bit of my color commentary. This lake over here should be first Debskin egg. And actually, if I look, I can see what looks like that shore right there. I think that's the camp on it. And I don't know if that's, I can't tell if that's a tent. I know you can't see anything in the video, but I don't know if that's a tent or just like a stump or something over there. I don't know. We'll find out in about 20 minutes. Let's check out this ledge. This dangerous cliff.
Pretty far down here.
Oh. Yeah, that counts. All right, we are coming to you live via CraftyCari Vision. Say hi, CraftyCari.
Hi, I am CraftyCari.
She is going in our first bit of spelunking. We're still up at the top of the scenic lookout here, but we found a really cool place where she can explore. So come on, CraftyCari. BunnyFoo, you're gonna be on the receiving end there?
Yeah.
Got it. Oh, take a look over here, CraftyCari. Show the good people what a crazy, crazy cliff that is. Alright. So, show them the, get right down and show them what we're looking at. Alright. Make it to those camo pants. Once you're under, take a good look around too.
How do I get through this? I can't get through. Wait, no, I can.
You can do it. Woo!
Oh, just a stick.
Maybe we'll sleep under here tonight.
No.
I'd sleep in there.
Okay.
It might.
High five, dude.
Good job, CraftyCari.
Well, BunnyFoo. He's high fives all around.
That wasn't hard enough.
Okay. Ouch.
Wasn't hard enough. Wasn't hard enough.
Check out BunnyFoo.
BunnyFoo? Ooh, BunnyFoo, jump! BunnyFoo, jump!
BunnyFoo,
shoot me down the tree. Hey, get up, get up, get a good view here.
Oh, God.
Absolutely not.
Do it.
Gonna break.
Do it.
No, they'll just embed themselves in your body. It'll be fine.
You can jump from there. Only like 5 feet.
Woo!
And his name was Grace.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Is it? Yeah. It looks like it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And look, there's even a mushroom. Eat it.
No.
Not you. Uncle Dylan. Okay.
You mean BunnyFoo?
BunnyFoo. Right there. Oh God, Daddy, capture this. Capture this.
Oh, you are capturing it.
I'm just kidding. Don't eat
the paddle. The movie.
Don't eat the mushroom. I was kidding. I was kidding. Don't eat it.
Destroy it.
It's a real cave mushroom. Just like Minecraft.
Really?
And 7 days to die. Alright. Let's do it. This is my first real look at it here.
Yeah, it's something.
Something awesome.
Okay, make sure you're like on camera.
Hey.
Or sorry, CraftyCari. Okay, is Carrie coming after you? Nope.
I don't care.
Yes, go
go after Daddy.
What's too scary?
It's not too scary, we're doing it.
No.
No, but there's a rope you have to...
No, there's bars here, you're fine.
All the way down?
I don't know.
We've been down before.
Bars, yeah.
Far enough.
It's not.
It looks bad.
But the bars are slippery because of condensation.
Yeah, so hold on super tight, okay? Nice and slow. Remember, Mommy already almost fell once.
Good job, kiddo. Just hang on nice and tight. No, come on. You can do it. I know you can. You're just climbing a ladder.
Yeah, scary ladder.
Good job.
Nice and slow and easy. Hold tight.
I don't know how exactly I'm going to do the rest of this part, but... it's definitely ice. Wow, this does not look stable.
Don't go down, sweetie. Don't come back up.
Look at this rock right over our heads, Kimber.
Right? Our butt will dry, so sit down a little.
Oh, cool. You're okay. Here. Stand right up. Give me your hand.
Holy moly.
I gotcha. Step right there. Good job. Step right there. Hang and let go of the rope. That dirty thing off you. I gotcha. Okay, come right down on this rock down here so we're out of the way. So we can get Zombie Girl and Bunny Foo down here. Cool. This is it.
Okay. Try not to slip anywhere, Gary, okay? Mm-hmm. I want to take a picture. I don't know if it'll come out, but I'm going to try. Whoa.
Watch yourself. Oh, sweet. Look at that rock up there. Foo. The one I'm pointing at. Lead the way. Now when you're climbing up, lean back just a little bit so your feet are a little in front of you.
Hold on tight to the rope.
Don't pull on the rope.
Okay.
Good job.
Okay.
we made it out to first Ipskinik, but all the campsites there were full. So we are now headed back to the trailhead in the truck after leaving the ice caves there. We're gonna have to drive maybe 20 minutes down the Golden Road, and there are a few more campsites we can find by some, hopefully by some backcountry ponds here. We have now made it back to the parking area, as you can see. A bit more full than when we first got here. We're gonna pull out some lunch, and we're gonna drive maybe 10, 15 minutes to the turnoff, and then who knows how far down an old dirt road to try and find a campsite. Maybe we'll get lucky and some of the campsites that we're taking on our way in will now be free. But anyways, we're gonna dig some lunch out, and we're gonna get in the truck and we go and drive. So on our way out from the ice caves, we were driving out the Herd Pond Road here, and we came back across the Abol Falls site, which is where we wanted to stay initially, and the camper that was here on our way in is now gone, so this place is ours. There is a fee to camp here. I mean, it's definitely truck camping in this case, not really the full backpacking experience, but it's right up next to the water, which is gonna be nice. Drive up past my dusty truck, or walk up past my dusty truck. We are right on the shore of the Penobscot. This is the only river in Maine that has class 5 whitewater rapids. We're not at the class 5 rapids. Me and Zombie Girl there, we rafted the Penobscot 2 years ago, so we actually rafted right by here. And there's been plenty of rafters coming by that we've seen, even in the few minutes that we've been here. I'm sure we'll see plenty more. Oh, you can see them right there. So it's quite a campsite. It's a lot more than I expected, to be honest. Plenty of firewood. Tons of space to hang hammocks here. And one heck of a picnic table. So rock on, we're gonna finish our lunch and we're gonna get set up. All right. So here is camp. I think we're gonna be pretty good. Hey, kiddo.
Hello. light is green.
It means it's recording.
Are you...